Friday, there will be an informational meeting held in the LGI room right after school.
Contract? You can't be serious. Look, they're too young, okay?
Well, Daphne is, yeah, but Maddie's a teenager and a talented one at that. I could make her a star in no time.
Look, this family has enough star power already.
Who? Listen to me. Raina is a fading ball of gas compared to the comet that Maddie could become.
Well, look, fading or not, Raina's never going to go for it, and you and I both know that.
She doesn't have to. It only takes one parent to sign a minor. And Maddie will tell you herself, she's ready to fly solo.
The 15-year-old doesn't make the decisions in this family. And besides, they're the Conrad sisters. They're a duo. That's what makes them so special.
Okay. But have you heard Maddie lately? Because I gotta say, she's sounding pretty special all on her own.
This was delicious, Miss Brenner. Thank you.
With an artist like Maddie Conrad, Edge Hill Republic can make a strong entry into the pop country market. Now, between our musical muscle and Benton Media's global reach, we have got the talent and the resources to turn Maddie into one of Edge Hill's most profitable artists.